So I'm picking this up a couple of days later. Bailey and I did go kayaking. It was a bit of a crazy situation. The problem is that with all of our high water this year, there are a lot of massive cottonwood trees that got washed down. And the cottonwood trees pretty much grow all the way up the river. And so we would come around a corner, and all of a sudden, there would be a massive cottonwood tree across the whole river with a whole bunch of other logs piled up against it. And you don't want to get close to it with your kayak because it will grab your kayak, suck it under, and then pull you right under the whole pile of rubble. It was actually kind of terrifying. It was not a good experience. We ended up getting home at about 12 o'clock at night. We were kayaking in the pitch black trying to find where Clancy was at because we were using Google Maps to see. And then, of course, when you're kayaking and he's walking, then it's really hard to tell if those circles are getting close together or not. And it was not a good experience. So, my hope for next week, because we're supposed to get a bunch of rainy days here, is to go out to the lake that we went to last year and have a good kayaking experience because that was super unpleasant, quite scary, and we don't want to do that again. Apparently, this river is supposed to be great for floating down, but even for that right now, it would be really dangerous and difficult just because of the sheer amount of trees that are out in the river. The really great thing is that we did see two golden eagles. One was a baby and one was an adult, a bald eagle, a moose, and some very large dog tracks, which Bailey was quite sure were wolf tracks, which is kind of scary. So it was an adventure, not necessarily a good adventure, and we definitely won't do that again. I think for now we'll definitely stick to quote a song, the rivers and the lakes that we're used to. So we're gonna go pack some lunches. We're going to head off. We're going to go to Callaway Park and get some rides in. The thing I forgot to mention, Bailey and I came around a corner and a rapid came up and hit my boat and it knocked my action camera off the boat and it went into the bottom of the river in a really deep spot. And then Bailey came around behind me and the river flipped her kayak and she fell out. And in that moment, I was more worried about her, which she had it under control, but it was quite deep. But then we could not find my camera and that makes me so sad because I've lost my action camera now, and I don't know, even now, just thinking about it, realizing that my action camera is sitting at the bottom of the river is really frustrating. So let's go to Callaway Park. We are at and we're pretty excited, right? We're gonna go get on some rides. In line for the first ride. Which one is it?
It's a driving one where you get to drive.
So fast, like a race car?
Now. Extremely slow.
The speed is killing me. Hey, why aren't you hands on the wheel?
Distracted driving. Oh.
There's cute girls in a car up there. We are on the Alberta 1.5 highway.
Okay, I'm holding on.
Turns out Addie can't ride this one by herself. You ready? We're in a little cage. Ours is slightly tilted because she's on one side and I'm on the other. Whoa. Caden and Tiggy are on that ride, right over there. Here they come. There's Caden. There's Tiggy. We decided to split up because Caden and Tegan were going to go into the roller coaster, but they said the lineup was too long. So Addie and I are about to ride the little bumble coaster. Are you ready to go? Hold on. Here we go.
Whoa. Oh, it feels like we just went off the track.
You ready?
Are we off the track?
Are we off the track? Are you ready for this? Are you ready? We're at the very end. It goes back and forth and back and forth. Woohoo! Are you ready to ride this thing?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna do it with your hands in the air?
Maybe.
Oh boy. Hands are flying off. New seatmate. Hey Addy.
Like the swing one?
Our last ride, but we figured that we couldn't leave without a good scramble.
Watch out, we're gonna run into the fence.
Right, let's just go straight through the fence. Oh my gosh. It's been a while since I've been on this one. Alright, hat coming off before it comes off on its own. Are you adequately scrambled?
No.
I am. I'm
pretty well.
I'm sufficiently scrambled today. Hey, we made it! And we're ready to go. Are you gonna duck under there so you don't get wet?
Yeah.
Those are big rockets. Satisfied customers. What do you have? I promised this cotton candy months ago, and we're headed out the door.
Little McDonald's drive-thru on the way home for a summer drink deal. Who's ready for something cold to drink? Yeah.
Guess what? Their ice cream machine is broken.
Their ice cream machine is broken, which is a bitter disappointment to Addy. But we will try again. Caden's saying that that's a fairly common thing. But we're almost home. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today. We hope that you enjoyed Callaway Park. We'll see y'all soon.